from my experience as a teacher, the value in programmes such as Playing Shakespeare by Deutsche Bank gives students access to theatre in a way that they wouldn't normally have. So for, I'd say, most of our students, they've never been to the theatre before. So it's not only great for them educationally, but just from a personal and cultural point of view, which obviously benefits them in the classroom, but in wider life.
I think it's important to have trips like this because it gets young people involved in theatre, as many young people today feel disconnected from Shakespeare.
Part of our GCSE exam and the English exam is that they have to study Shakespeare. They have to know the characters, the plot, the themes, and Shakespeare is there to be performed. And so by actually going to watch them live is much more engaging, and students then, they get it, they get the characters because they've seen sort of a tangible human being playing that character rather than just words on the page.
Shakespearean language is quite hard to understand sometimes, and so it really helps when you kind of see the actors in front of you performing it, and so you kind of get more of a grasp on the meaning of the words.
Particularly in English, when we're kind of writing about the relationships, watching the play live made me kind of appreciate that more, and then it was much easier to come to write about.
So by having something that is funded so students are able to have the opportunity to go and enjoy Shakespeare, the fact that we were able to get these tickets for free, I think is absolutely fantastic.
My class enjoyed visiting the Globe today. I think it surprised them. I think younger students tend to think of the theatre as being something a little bit stuffy, perhaps, and this was irreverent, fun and interactive.
It felt like the actors built a connection with the audience, and I think that's what Shakespeare was intending.
My class's experience at the Globe was incredibly positive. Weeks, months later, they were still talking about it and telling their friends they didn't get an opportunity, so absolutely positive.